Welcome to the Milan headquarters. So AC Milan have completed a move for Yunus Musah from Valencia. 20 million package deal agreed on a 5-year transfer. The player is set for medicals and arrival as expected. So yeah, AC Milan continue to get deals done even after Chukwueze, Pulisic, Loftus-Cheek, Okafor, Romero, Rejandes and then Sportiello. And now Musah, Yunus. Interesting times ahead. Kindly subscribe to this channel if you're new here for all the future updates.